and Julie, come downstairs.
What was that?
You guys are done a good work for being in the grounding time. You two are now ungrounded. You both can do whatever you want.
Thanks, Mom.
You two are welcome. Let's visit Dave in jail.
Man, I cannot believe I got divorced from Catherine because she won't let me watch preschool shows. She's a such of an entitled Karen. It's not fair.
You've got some visitors who wants to have a word with you.
Well, 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 Dave, you got a divorce from your wife for abusing Emma and Brian, Eka destruction, fighting everyone, throwing a childish tantrum over preschool shows, misbehaving at those three fast food restaurants, misbehaves at those five stores, and shoplifting at Target. What is wrong with you?
Please, Mommy, can you let me out, because I want to go home with you.
No. We're not letting you out. Because you're being a man-child.
I agree with your mom. I got sent to jail from 9 months ago, I quit being a woman-child, to be a mature woman, I stopped throwing a childish temper tantrum.
Yeah!
You got a divorce from your wife Catherine, for being a such of a man-child. I got divorced from Ashley, I got sent to jail from 8 months ago. I quit being a man-child, and I stopped throwing a childish temper tantrum. What is wrong with you?
You're staying in the jail cell for 2,000 years after what you have done. Bye-bye, childish man, I don't want to see you again after 2,000 years are done. Have fun in the shuttle.
Well, I hate my life I wish I was never born.